Welcome to the 2018-2019 Distinguished Teacher Review informational video. This brief informational video aims to accomplish three goals. 1. Help teachers understand the 2018-2019 DTR application timeline. 2. Help teachers understand how to access the DTR application. 3. Help teachers understand where to find additional DTR resources. Every day in Dallas ISD, great things are happening in the classroom. This success makes it undeniable that teachers are the district's greatest resource. For this reason, Dallas ISD is committed to identifying and rewarding highly effective teachers. The Distinguished Teacher Review aims to retain and reward highly effective teachers for the work they are already doing in the classroom and at their schools. Through the Distinguished Teacher Review, the district hopes to inspire other teachers to grow and raise the bar for effective teaching. So what is a distinguished teacher? A distinguished teacher, 1, receives an effectiveness level of proficient 2 or higher, 2, excels in all relevant components, including teacher performance, student achievement, and student survey, 3, undergoes an additional performance review for their leadership, lifelong learning, and contributions to the profession. Teachers meeting the DTR eligibility criteria are notified of eligibility to undergo DTR for the 2018-2019 school year on their TEI scorecard and via email. The DTR eligibility criteria for most teachers in Dallas ISD, specifically teachers with prior TEI data, to undergo DTR in the 2018-2019 school year are 1. Teachers must be in at least their third year of teaching at the start of the 2018-2019 school year. 2. Teachers must have earned a summative score of 65 or above for the 2017-2018 school year. 3. Teachers must have earned at least 50% of their combined student achievement and student experience points for the 2017-2018 school year. 4. Teachers must be in the top 30% of their teacher category based on their average evaluation score. The application submission deadline for all teachers with prior TEI data is noon on November 8, 2018. Please note, applications submitted after the deadline will not be accepted. For teachers with no prior TEI data, which includes teachers who did not teach in Dallas ISD during the 2017-2018 school year or did not receive a TEI scorecard, the following criteria must be met in order to undergo DTR in the 2017-2018 school year. 1. Teachers must be in at least their third year of teaching at the start of the 2018-2019 school year. 2. Teachers must earn a summative score of 65 or above by December 4, 2018. 3. In order to remain eligible, teachers must earn at least 50% of their combined student achievement and student experience points for the 2018-2019 school year. The application submission deadline for teachers with no prior TEI data is noon on January 17, 2019. Please note, applications submitted after the submission deadline will not be accepted. There are three updates that impact the 2018-2019 Distinguished Teacher Review. Specifically, 1. The DTR rubric has been updated. All applicants are strongly encouraged to review the updated rubric prior to completing the DTR application. 2. The total points available on the DTR application has increased from 14 to 20. Specifically, teachers may earn up to 8 points by demonstrating examples of their leadership and up to 6 points by demonstrating examples of their lifelong learning and contributions to the profession, respectively. DTR ambassadors are available to provide peer-to-peer support on the DTR application. Please view the TEI website for additional information. With these changes in mind, teachers can now earn up to 20 points by completing the 2018-2019 DTR application. There are up to 8 points available from the leadership domain, 6 points from the lifelong learning domain, and 6 points from the contributions to the profession domain. DTR points earned through the DTR application will be added to the teacher's overall evaluation score. 3. DTR eligible teachers are also eligible to earn Tier 1 points. Tier 1 points are earned by teaching at a Tier 1 designated school that has not met state or federal accountability. Additional information on Tier 1 points can be found in the 2018-2019 TEI guidebook. Additionally, please remember, 1. Newly DTR-eligible teachers must submit a DTR application to be eligible to earn a Distinguished Effectiveness Level. 2. After the DTR points have been applied to a teacher's scorecard for 3 consecutive years, teachers must undergo DTR again to earn DTR points. For example, if a teacher submitted an application in 2016-2017, he or she will not be required to apply again until the 2019-2020 school year. 3. A teacher will receive DTR points based on his or her most recent DTR application. Teachers will receive the points earned from the review of their DTR application on their DTR snapshot by June 2019. Teachers will learn if they earned a Distinguished Effectiveness Level based on the 2018-2019 school year on their TEI scorecard released in September 2019 via Oracle. DTR-eligible teachers may access the DTR application portal by visiting www.dallasisd.org/DTR1819. 4. Teachers will be emailed the link to the DTR application portal on September 28th. To sign in, teachers will use their EAD username and password. After teachers sign in to the application portal, DTR-eligible teachers will be asked to confirm their agreement with the honor statement and acknowledge that they are aware that the DTR rubric has been updated. Once a teacher clicks I agree, they will be granted access to the DTR application portal. Teachers will be asked to describe examples of their leadership, lifelong learning, and contributions to the profession. Teachers may include up to 2 experiences per domain. After a teacher enters key actions and outcomes for each experience, they may also upload an artifact for each experience. Artifacts are optional, but if used, should provide additional information about the impact of each experience. Artifact examples include 1. A teacher who wrote a grant to fund a school-wide garden may include a photograph showing students participating in science workshops using the garden or a data tracker demonstrating academic growth of students who use the garden frequently. A teacher facilitating campus professional development might include survey data demonstrating the number of teachers using new methods learned from the PD in their classrooms and/or the positive outcomes of implementation. Here are some tips to consider when completing the DTR application. 1. Use specific details to describe key actions and outcomes. Highlight individual contributions and avoid using vague language or quoting or paraphrasing rubric language. 2. Provide qualitative and quantitative outcomes that are clearly and directly linked to the actions provided. 3. The short answer and artifacts are optional. If a teacher chooses to use the short answer and artifacts, they should use them strategically to paint a more vivid picture of the provided experiences. 4. Only provide experiences from the 2017-2018 and 2018-2019 school years, including experiences that occurred during the summers of 2017 and 2018. Utilize the DTR rubric when completing the application. Additionally, teachers may consider 1. Attending a DTR application workshop. The workshop is designed to provide hands-on support regarding how to write the DTR application. 2. Utilize the DTR application toolkit available on the TEI website and the DTR application portal. 3. Seek out distinguished teachers on campus or DTR ambassadors. These teachers have completed the process and may be able to provide support or advice. Experiences are scored using the DTR rubric. Remember, the 2018-2019 DTR rubric has been updated. The DTR rubric is discussed in more detail during the DTR application workshop. Teachers are strongly encouraged to review the DTR rubric prior to completing the application. After you submit your application, it will be verified by your primary evaluator and sent to the DTR Central Review Team to be reviewed and scored. If the primary evaluator indicates that there is information that does not accurately reflect a teacher's experience, then the application will be routed back to the teacher and the primary evaluator will consult with the teacher prior to final submission for review. After the primary evaluator completes final verification of the application, no additional changes may be made. The following resources are available to DTR-eligible teachers via the DTR application portal. 1. 2018-2019 DTR Rubric. 2. This DTR Application Informational Video. 3. 2018-2019 DTR Application Toolkit. 2018-2019 Frequently Asked Questions. Teachers can register for a DTR application workshop at www.dallasisd.org/TEI. If teachers have additional questions, they can visit the TEI website at www.dallasisd.org/TEI, email the TEI team at tei@dallasisd.org, or call at 972-749-5712. This concludes this brief informational video. Thank you for leading the way for our students and teachers in Dallas ISD.